I start this video, I wanted to say we are on the road to 100,000 subscribers. So please make sure to tap that subscribe button down below to join our castle. Also make sure to give this video a big like if you enjoyed. Make sure to turn on the notification bell to all so you are notified when we upload more amazing videos like this. Please share our videos with everyone. Follow us on Roblox, TheRealQueen226, and Baby Jaylee, Jayla's26. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter, Bonnie's World Full of Joy. Also, do not forget to join our Roblox group called Bonnie's World Full of Joy for my kings and queens, so you guys can join our castle and become a king or queen. But without further ado, let's get right into the video, kings and queens. To look like Huggy Wuggy, all we need to do is search up in the search bar, Huggy Wuggy, so then we can find the clothes first. Here's what pops up when I search up Huggy Wuggy. So there's a couple Huggy Wuggy clothes that you could choose from. There's this one right here. And there's also this one. I like this one because it has fur. And the fur does look real on this one. And this one doesn't really look like it has fur. Let's go ahead and buy the first one. You can choose whatever one you want. I'm just going to choose this one. And most of them are only 5 Robux. Make sure that you find the ones that are 5 Robux. For the face, you can use any face you want to use. I'm going to use this one. It's only 65 Robux. Let's go ahead and buy it. I'm only buying it for the eyes. Now for the Huggy Wuggy mouth, which is called the creature's mouth. Make sure you buy the one that goes on your face, which is 30 Robux. There's 2 of them. One right here and one right here. This one is the mouth, so we're going to go ahead and purchase it. It's only 30 Robux. Now for the blue Huggy Wuggy hair. I just found one right here. This hair is 125 Robux, so let's go ahead and buy it. And remember, you can use any blue hair you want. I just prefer this one. Now it's time to make Huggy Wuggy. There is a couple blue skin tones that you could choose from. But the one that you're going to want to put on is this one right here. I'm done with putting Huggy Wuggy together. But there's one thing. You could use any body you want to, but I'm going to use a different one. I'm going to use this one called the Robloxian 2.0. It's only 15 Robux. And you can make Huggy Wuggy as tall as you want. I'm going to make him this tall. Now I'm done putting Huggy Wuggy together. I think this looks amazing. It looks exactly like him. It was also super easy to make too. Well, that's it for today's video. Thank you all for watching, kings and queens. We're on the road to 100,000 subscribers. So please make sure to tap that subscribe button down below to join our castle. Also, make sure to give this video a big like if you enjoyed. Make sure to turn on the notification bell to all so you are notified when we upload more amazing videos like this. Please share our videos with everyone. Follow us on Roblox, The Real Queen 226, and Baby Jaylee, Jaylee's 26. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter, Bonnie's World Full of Joy. Also, do not forget to join our Roblox group called Bonnie's World Full of Joy for my kings and queens, so you guys can join our castle and become a king or queen. We love you all, kings and queens. Mwah! Stay safe. Bye.